Hey Chip, I'm Riley. I graduated from Michigan State University in May, and then about 2 weeks later, I was already itching to challenge myself again, so I started my own t-shirt business, despite the fact that I was starting a full-time job. I've been drawing and daydreaming since I can remember. I haven't ever been able to keep my hands still for long, so I took every art class I could in school, and I had a sack full of sketchbooks, a lot of them being fashion illustrations. So I combined that love of drawing with my love for fashion and nature, and I created Wind & Water Apparel. It started out by just doodling on a t-shirt, and then that led to the creation of my hand-drawn shirts, which took about 2 hours to create each. I'm always looking to improve myself, so about 2 months later, I taught myself how to screen print, using the most DIY, homegrown approach possible, all in my bathroom and my living room. I've been selling shirts for about 3 months now, and I've been doing this all while working a full-time job, which can be exhausting, but it's my absolute passion, and I wouldn't have it any other way. I'm always willing to work harder towards my dreams, which is why I would absolutely love this chance to be backed by you, Chip. I would take full advantage of this opportunity. I dream big, and I always have. I believe that taking one step at a time can make anything possible. So with help from you, I could make my steps even bigger and really chase my dream at full speed. I would do spending for inventory, packaging, shipping costs, marketing costs, and better equipment that's not stapled together by me. My plan is to donate a portion of my profits to varied environmental organizations. I've always been an outdoor girl, and I just feel the need to say thank you to Mother Nature for everything that she's given us. So thank you for listening to my dreams, and I hope to see you soon. Bye!